Due to popular demand, I was experimenting using a straw cleaner to try and gently clean the build-up, and the astronaut just straight up broke off. So moral of the story, just leave your sea monkey tank alone. It doesn't ever need to be cleaned.